Hello guys, and a very warm welcome to the Bear and Turnip Embroidery Channel. This week I'm inviting you to embroider a retro coffee pot with me. It's actually so much more than just a coffee pot. The official name of this pot is called the Moka Pot. And for those of us who don't drink coffee, this is actually a stovetop coffee maker. I have completely fallen in love with the design of this pot. And I'm not the only one, as this pot can be found in museums all over the world. The shape of this pot is often depicted in posters, prints, and sculptures. And don't forget, embroidery. So if you would like to join me in watching to see how this piece is created, let's get started. But please don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button to support this small, tiny channel.
Thank you.
thank you very much for spending a bit of your day embroidering the Moka Pot with me. I really hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please hit the like and subscribe button to support this hardworking YouTuber. If you have any comments or questions at all about embroidery, leave them in the comments section below and I'll be happy to get back to you. In the meantime, I think that's it for me today, so I'll see you in the next one. Bye!